Right, I'm just going to tell you one quick one. You're obviously an expert in your game, but a very, very smart occupational therapist one time, who's still operating here in Kerry, a lady I admire a lot, she told me one time of a very important exercise. Again, for young people, middle-aged people, or older people.
Brilliant.
Especially if you're an older person who's maybe confined, maybe is in bed, can't get up, maybe is in a chair all day that can't get up, could be a person who's wheelchair bound.
Yeah.
This is a very important exercise, and it is no problem the one to do. Everybody can do this. Your toes.
Yep.
How I do this is, even with your shoes on, contract your toes as hard as you can.
Right?
Open them up as hard as you can. And even people driving, right?
Yeah.
You can do this when you're going on. And if you do that, it is very good for your circulation.
Yeah.
And so, again, squeeze your toes hard in your shoe. You don't have your shoe, have to have your shoes on. Squeeze them as hard as you can. Yes. Squeeze and then open up. And squeeze and open up. And if you do that a lot, right, it's a great exercise. And again, people can do that, no problem in the world.
Yeah.
While they're fully clothed, sitting in their chair or whatever. But it's especially good for people who have mobility problems. And like I say, an excellent occupational therapist told me that. And it's just a little trick for people to know. And it's something that everybody can do. And if you're a long distance driver, maybe a taxi driver, somebody who's sitting down a lot every day, even in their profession, just do that and it's good for you.
That's fantastic. Fantastic circulation, yeah. Yes. That's amazing, yeah. Very, very good.
Very simple thing.
100%. That's awesome. Thank you.
Okay.